I think the whole symposium will have a very special feeling because of a few things. First of all, of course, the work that we will make, the stones are quite big, but it will be a pleasure to work on this stone. The second thing is that it's the first time in a symposium that I see people from government or politics this involved in the symposium, which is very beautiful. Quite often we are just artists and there is the political world who don't really meet that often. But see, this meeting is very nice, so I thank you for being this involved in the symposium. The other thing is there will be also young Indian sculptors involved in the symposium, which is also very special. Quite often you only have experienced people working. This time you will be joined by young sculptors, and it is very important to nourish that skill of sculpture. So as the old ones, we can nurture those young people to become who we are now. So thank you all for having us.